Now, Singapore eyes a free trade agreement with the European Union and closer cooperation on digital strategies. The minister in charge of trade relations, Iswaran, has been promoting the benefits of an EU-Singapore FTA in Brussels. The deal has been almost a decade in the works and is expected to come into force before the end of this year. Our correspondent, Natalie Powell, reports from Brussels.
Any economic value.
Wrapping up a three-day working visit to Brussels, Minister Iswaran met with the outgoing EU Trade Commissioner. With a free trade agreement close to completion, both are committed to forging closer regional ties.
We worked for a long time together with Minister and his team and also with the whole government, yes. Of course. And this is something that will really boost trade relations between us. But also it has paved the way for closer cooperation in many other areas. And that's the beauty of trade agreements. It unites not only companies but also people.
Despite challenges facing the EU, including economic woes and unemployment, Singapore's ambassador to the European Union believes a free trade agreement between the two regions will be beneficial to both.
And I think the EU is grappling with important problems, key problems, but they're trying to find solutions to it. And I think we ourselves back home are doing similar things, and we have much to learn from each other.
And beyond the FTA, Minister Iswaran is keen to work with the EU on digital strategies to strengthen business and trade.
In the digital economy context, we need to identify how we can ease the flow of information, data, and also the other supporting digital infrastructure so that the engagements that our business now can carry out through online platforms, etc., can be facilitated.
It's also hoped here in Brussels that the agreement with Singapore will be an entry point into ASEAN.
As the minister departs a grey and dreary Brussels, the winds of change could soon be blowing, with a brighter forecast on the way. The European Council is expected to approve the EU-Singapore Free Trade Agreement as early as October. Natalie Powell, CNA, Brussels.